Zane
Obrad.
Zane always goes on about how tech he is in training, so.
Yeah, I like Brad because he's got nice close control, so. Good dribbler. That's what I gave it Brad as well. Yep, is there anyone else for that one?
Obvious one, that one. Always late.
Most of the fine bucket is made up of Theo, so. Yeah, I know. I can't think of anyone else.
He's always talking to the coaches and, you know.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, he's always looking over in the games. I always notice that he's always like, yeah,
yes.
To see if anyone's looking. It's alright. Yeah. Who's gone for Theo?
Any particular reason?
He likes a triple XL. Even though he's a small.
Yeah.
He's
one, if it's expensive, it's nice kind of thing.
Yeah. There's one
Marks and Raph have got better.
Yeah.
In terms of marking.
Yeah, no, Theo does have some nice gear, but
yeah.
He's also got some.
Yeah.
Cool,
yeah. He's got some nice stuff, but
yeah.
The bad stuff is bad. So but the good stuff's good
yeah.
Stuff.
Yeah.
The one that comes in every week with something different. What was it this week? Hip, wasn't it? Yeah, hip.
I'm going to go with...
A couple days off for a hip.
Joe, because he's got no ankle.
It's a serious one. It's a little... excuses. Tit off
all day.
Every
got very
day.
Immature. Banner.
Every day the summer.
Yeah.
Summer's gone on.
He's always up to
your flip flops, missing,
changing them. Yeah.
Everything. I've gone for Herson and Mads. Herson mainly thinks he's the hard man. He probably is, but he definitely knows he's the hard man. Mads is more of a silent assassin kind of thing. Yeah.
Yeah, Herson's a lot of talk, but I think he can back it up. So I'm gonna go with Herson.
Yeah. Gone purely off the go-karting and James won it, so I've gone for James Perkins.
I'm gonna go with Jarvis. Yeah, very calm behind the wheel. Very calm.
I give you a lift every day, but it's alright.
Yeah, but I don't know.
No,
Jarvis
won
it for me.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. You should know this. Yeah.
Is anyone?
I've gone for Brad. He likes his own time. I don't even know if he likes us, to be honest. Most of the time.
Novak, I live with the guy, and Billy Sheehan. I live in the same house as Billy Sheehan. Novak likes him a long time.
Yeah, it's true.
This is a hard one.
Talk. So yeah, that's the only one I can think of.
I'm gonna go with Mads. He's got quite a wise head on him.
Yeah.
Always says the right things.
Yeah. When he does speak, he's always good.
Great thing.